Meet Artie, A4353561. And Artie is a 1.5-year-old red male short-haired Chihuahua mix. He's got really long legs, so not sure what he's mixed with. Maybe some Italian Greyhound, who came into the Baldwin Park shelter on October 17th because his owners said that having a dog was too much responsibility. We think Artie is just perfect, though. He is sweet, he is playful with other dogs, loves other dogs, but then can transition quite easily from playtime to just calm, relaxed time. As soon as you pet him, he just sort of relaxes and is ready to chill and hang out with you. He's a little shy at first, but he warms up quickly. As you can see here, he's really comfortable with our volunteers and eager to go meet and greet the other dog he sees over there. And we just think he's fantastic. And at 11 pounds, this guy, we haven't heard him make a peep so far. He's going to be a great companion in an apartment or a private home. So please come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet sweet Artie.